president of Okai University. This time I'm very happy to be here, and I'd like to say thank you, president of South Yubari University, because he invited me to here. Our university has a very good collaboration between more than 10 or 15 years, from more than 10 years ago. So we, especially engineering faculty, we change, we exchange both students, and we went to keep touching with and keep going up to the collaboration between both countries. Thank you very much for your inviting me here.
And what's your impression about the South Valley University?
Pardon?
What's your impression about the South Valley University?
Yeah, very. This university has a big, big campus and big, big and student. And so in Japan, we don't have such a big and high science university. So I'm very, very surprised that.
Dr. Abbas, what do you say to Okayama and the delegation?
Today we are very happy with the visiting of Mr. President and his colleagues to South Valley University. It is the first time for him to come here in our university, and we are welcome him and his team because we have a lot of cooperation since a long time between South Valley University and Okayama University. Today they are coming here. We have we would like to discuss a lot of issues between and cooperation between South Valley and Okayama. And now we have a meeting with all deans of faculty of South Valley University, with Mr. President and his colleagues, because we have a lot of students in different fields of study. We have students from veterinary, we have the medicine, and we have students from medicine, from commerce, from education, from engineering. They study in Japan from since a long time. So it is a chance for us to discuss a lot of types of cooperation between South Valley University and Okayama University. I hope they enjoyed their times with us in our university. And he has a lot of idea about the university from the team of alumni. We have a department here in South Valley University as alumni from faculty of Okayama. So they have some idea, and today we will discuss a lot of issues, and we say more about South Valley University to increase our cooperation in the future.
How our students will benefit from this cooperation?
Of course the students will benefit, and also the staff, not only students but also the staff, because the cooperation is always important. They can do a lot of research works, they can get some degrees in different fields of study. And I personally expect a lot of cooperation between us.